Hello everybody, it is Happy Toy Reviews, and today we're going to reveal the next Happy Meal toys coming up after the Talking Tom Happy Meal toys. Starting August 30th, there will be a complete set of 12 Talking Tom Happy Meal toys available to collect at your local McDonald's restaurant. Many of you have commented on our next Happy Meal toys guests, and we want to thank all of you for your comments, guesses, and suggestions. We want to thank one particular subscriber, Sun T, who was the first to give us a heads up on the next Happy Meal toys. So without any further ado, here's the reveal of the next Happy Meal toys. The next Happy Meal toys after the Talking Tom toys will be coming up on September 20th, and they will be the DC Comics Justice League Action and the DC Superhero Girls Happy Meal toys. So there will be both a set of toys for boys and a set for girls. It seems like the Talking Tom Happy Meal toys will only be available for 3 weeks, and we can't wait to find out what the next DC Comics superhero toys will look like. So far this year, we've had quite a few sets of DC Comics Superheroes Kids Meal toys. We had the 2016 KFC Batman vs. Superman Dawn of Justice set of 5 Kids Meal toys. We had the 2016 Burger King DC Super Friends set of 6 Kids Meal toys. We also had the 2016 McDonald's DC Comics Superheroes Hot Wheels set of 8 Happy Meal toys. And finally, we had the 2016 McDonald's DC Comics Justice League Hello Kitty complete set of 8 Happy Meal toys. To watch any of those DC Comics Superheroes toy reviews, please click on the link in our description. We hope you enjoy finding out what the next Happy Meal toys will be. Please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching!